So we've taken this keyboard out of the baby grand piano. We've lifted all the keys out and lubricated all the pins with Protect. And we brushed off all the back checks. And here's the other portion of it. We vacuumed all the parts. Next, we're going to sand all the hammers to get rid of all these string marks here. As you can see, this hammer was replaced before, but not by me, by somebody else. And that's it.